Matura mathi ndigwa na rijuize mahotete kumatha umithio wa muigana wa gicunje kia 19 gaturumo ithatu hari igana na 18 gaturumo inya hari igana guku namo matura malangata na juja makirugamirira gicunje gia 17 gaturumo inya hari igana mwaka uyu tukiringithania na gacunje ka 17 gaturumo ithatu hari igana mwaka wa 2016.
So in terms of opportunity, if you're looking to invest in apartments, then Rejoice, Kilimani and Langata would be the key areas to go to, driven by their ease of access from the CBD, high returns and also high uptake. And if you're looking to invest in detached units, then Rundamumwe and Juja offer the best investment opportunity due to market and high returns.
Oho, kuligana na ripoti ino nyumba cia thogora wa thi niciongereire thogora na gacunje ka 3.8 hari igana mwaka uyu iria ni kugwa tukiringithania na gacunje ka 7.4 hari igana mwaka muhituku.
This mainly has been constituted by two things. First, it's the political environment, and then also the implementation of the Banking Amendment Act that we saw reduce the demand for residential units and also reduce the credit supply in the market. We saw that mortgages declined by 1.5% year on year, and it's the first time the mortgages have declined over the last 5 years.
Umidio kuri ene nyoba mwaka uyu ni mwega hari ya uruga meire gacunje ka 5.6 hari igana mwaka wa 2017 tukiringithania na gacunje ka 5.2 hari igana mwaka wa 2016.
What do we expect? We expect continued growth in the real estate market. We are going to continue to be investing. Strong macroeconomic conditions supporting the sector. Sustainable high returns, and developers are now striving to be more institutional and really capture the housing deficit of 2 million units that exists in the market.
Oho thoko ya wendia wa nyumba na migunda ni reho kuongerereka mwaka wa 2018 wona ithurano ciarika handu-inĩ ha Kameme TV wonjoria njĩtagwo Jenga wa Wabui.